So, Waffles, leave it. Good girl. So, Miss Waffles and I are here to just show you everything we've worked on this past week. Leave it. Good. That looks good. Leave it. I know. Nope. Leave it. Very good. So, I just put smelly hand lotion on my hands, so of course, Waffles feels the need to lick it. I'm gonna make sure my hands smell nice, I guess. See, very nice. Oops. All right, you could do that too. You have a nice 6 day. Wait. I don't know why I just told her don't do wait twice. Waffles, cut. Yay! Down. That's it. There you go. Leave it. Down. Good. What a nice dog you are. All right, this is what we learned today. We did work on, good sit, wait. Waiting at the door. So what I do when I do this, I do a lot of when I work with dogs and waiting at the door, I work on, no, sit. Bad girl. What a bad girl. So what I work on is I'll stand in front of the door so that when the door opens, I can have control over it and control over the space in front of it. Meaning, if I had it open like this, I can just close it real quick if she tries to run through. Good weight. And I can also block her from just necessarily pushing past through. So, good weight. I'm going to open the door. I'm going to turn around and I'm going to make sure there's no pressure on the leash. This is what we've also been doing for a little bit just now. Nice. Waffles, leave it. Nope. Nice. Hey, go. So I just kind of use my knee a little bit and some of the leash pressure to get her to stay on there. The knee was most meant to just kind of block her. Good. No leash pressure, because the thing with leash pressure, if the leash gets tension on the leash, is that dogs will use that as a cue to go forward or, do whatever it is that they are anticipating being able to do. Okay, go get it. Yeah! Oh my gosh! You did it! You did a good job. Up. Now, if she jumps on me, I'm going to let go. Oh my gosh, you did it! Up. I'm not gonna engage with her if she jumps on me. Waffles! Miss Waffles! Yeah. Did you win? And one of the other things I like to do with Tug is I like to let the dog win. When I play Tug with my dogs, I let them win a lot because then they'll bring it back to me. You know?